Hey, Bettina, we've made our way down the hill from Slopeside Bar and Grill to our super extra favorite place. It's the Lookout Tavern. Why is it super favorite and awesome? It is so kid-friendly down here. So kid-friendly. If you're in town this week and you got your family, and I know you do, get on down here. Why? We got a super game room. We got a super kid-friendly menu. And we got free peanuts.
Free peanuts. It inspires the kid in all of us year-round. They are so much fun. And yes, the family that owns the Lookout, they know about kids. They have four amazing kids themselves.
Yes, they do.
And they really know how to do it up. They really know how to do the balance between nice family dining and a really great bar atmosphere out here on the floor. So definitely props to the Lookout. And it is happens to be one of my favorites as well.
Yeah, you know, it's right next door to the Basin Ski Shop and Out of Bounds Snowboards too. So it's quite possible you could come in here, park your vehicle, Bettina, drop all your ski equipment, all your snowboard equipment off, get it tuned up by the super staff over there. You can do a little shopping as well and come back here, have a few drinks, libations, get some soda pop for the kids, sit down, have a great meal, maybe stop back over there, pick all your stuff up. It's ready to go for your ski day tomorrow.
It is absolutely amazing how easy it is. And there is more shopping because Effie Dudley is right next door as well.
That's right. Mark and Leslie are right over
here.
Yeah. Oh, really?
Oh, really?
I was going to ask you about that. I love
it. Oh, yeah. I know where to go shopping. Now you do, too. Well, let's see who else knows what's up around the Lookout. All right, Slato?
All right, stay tuned. We're going to catch some interviews, and we got a lot more coming your way from the Lookout Tavern. Stay tuned.